Church of the Balkan God, Sarcasm, SCP fans, Children of the Scholar King, Fifthism, Church of the Second Hitter, Children of the Torch, Australian Church of Australia. Welcome to the Foundation, Kit, we've got next Snappin' Peanut, Zombie Doctor, what did SCP-2165 do? They wrote, the flesh at mates. Dr. Iceberg, takes SCP-5500, shatters his body and kills him. Dr. Iceberg, now dead, you weren't supposed to do that. All I want for Christmas is you. Me as a Class D waiting for a Chaos Insurgency member to free me, the Chaos Insurgency only there to set free some SCPs. Guy, wants to be killed by SCP-173, SCP-173 does not kill him, guy. Me thinking what meme I should make, realizing that putting the peanut will somehow make it funny. Ugh, fine, I guess you are my little plague champ, come here. D-boy, PLS don't shoot me, I got this far, Mobile Task Force. 173 kills cleaning crews and degrades technology, panic, you create a sluice, to drain away the waste products, calm, it changes its excrement, to eat through the sluice and the ground beneath it, panic. When you're literally the second SCP but no one talks about you, sad meat room noises. When some unruly flesh blobs make a mess in your store, you pick the wrong house, fool. Petro Wilson after realizing that the SCP Foundation is planning to kill humanity. Man, those are some weird boaters in the water, I wonder if I recognize them? 2021, everyone, SCP-1032-030. SCP-447, SCP-500, SCP-999, after all these years, finally, I have them all. When the GOC finds our anomaly, oh boy, here I go killing again. SCP-666-J in any vehicle, literally anyone. An SCP writer, this is SCP-999. He is a cute antidepressant blob, another writer writing new job, he is the messiah. SCP-472, anxiety, hallucinations, and more. Random people, go to UnBrazil, go to UnBrazil. Me, takes more than two candies from SCP-330, SCP-330, this is not, okie dokie. Why can't you just be normal, screaming and shoe bashing? What is that? That's me. SCP-096 exists. Basically every SCP it's fought. High-pitched demonic screeching. When the SCP Foundation vests the Wanderer's Library, huh? I wonder who that's for.